No sign of stress. Not driving hard. He's got to hit the clock. Hit the line in 12:37.35. Is he going to do it? Because he's tiring now. Down the home straight. Surely it's going to be close. Watch the clock. 10 seconds to go. He's got about 50 metres to run. And he's still driving for the line. At last he grimaces and looks mortal. But there, 12:35.37. The world record has been broken by almost exactly...